time to recover, neither. You gotta stay on them and wear them down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed hold,
man, this is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here.
End up winning a match like this,
he tagged his partner.
Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. Crimson Mask.
It's unfortunate, but you always run that risk in a match like this.
Unfortunate? What the hell are you talking about? This is great.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
Tell you what, if you crowd on your side or against you, it makes a huge difference, believe me.
Oh, jeez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy.
This crowd is really swelling this guy's head.
He's looking to finish this off right here.
And that could do it, honey. Twist the fan.
You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. I don't think that chair's going to be good for much after this match.
Well, it's good for what he used it for, and that's all that really matters.
Intensity. You gotta stay on your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
I think these superstars are well aware of that task. I think that's exactly what they've got in mind. He's going for the pin!
And Dustin.